You know what, Steve? I really feel like we can make a great band.
I think so, too. I'm really working my ukulele skills, and we can get Chris. We can get Chris. He's got great vocals.
Oh, he's got bars. Four days.
I know, right? And then we just need some, you know, some drummers.
I know a few drummers in the business.
Hey, guys,
yeah.
We're live.
You sure? Okay.
I'm Stephen Waite.
And I'm Joe Castiglione Jr.
And this is The Mount Life.
Happy Kwanzaa.
Happy Hanukkah.
Happy Festivus.
And of course, Merry, Merry Christmas, Mount St. Mary's.
This is Stephen and I's last day as anchors of The Mount Life.
I hate to say it, Joe, but you're right. I'm going to miss a lot, and I know you will too. But we will be back.
That's for sure, Stevie. Let's swing it to Talia Rodriguez with Tea Time.
Thanks, Joe and Stevie. Rocket Swim has been working hard, training 4 times a week at 6 in the morning at O-Trip. Coach Kilty, calling them the Fabulous 15, along with other coaches, Alan Lips, Jimmy Hawley, and Lori Johnson, have put a lot of time and energy to get the team to swim to the best of their abilities. They have had 3 swim meets so far, placing first and second in several different races. We're all looking forward to the rest of the season. Just keep swimming, Rockets. Rocket Bowling has been on a roll, beating McGinnis but losing to PC West at the Edmond Rollout Classic, with the team leaders being Nico Sutton and Jacob DeVecchio. Basketball season is here and the Rockets are on a roll. Coach Copeland has had to face some adversity here her first year due to multiple injuries, but she had devised a great game plan to work through it. They are currently 3-3 and had a very exciting game in the Prague tournament, going into double overtime defeating the Lady Knights. Keep it up. The boys' team is also currently 3-3 and pushing strong through the season. Our new head coach, Kellen McCoy, is working hard with them to have a successful year. We are looking forward to seeing big things out of this team in the spring. Our next game is Friday, December 19th. The girls' game starting at 6 and the boys at 7:30. The theme for the game is Christmas, so put on your ugly sweater and come and support our Rockets. That's it for this month's update. Back to you, Joe and Stevie.
Thanks, Talia. It's great to see how our sports are really coming along this year.
You know what also is great to see? How everyone looked at Morb.
So really? I wasn't there. I was at Bedlam watching OSU win the Go Pokes. But I'm just fooling. Yeah, I heard you win. You look pretty good with your date.
You know, I looked not too bad. But let's check out this video to see really how it looked. Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me. We were victims of the night. I told you this would happen.
Wow.
That is so cool.
What does it say? I don't know. I can't read it.
It says Morp with a question mark.
Oh, yes.
Aw, yay.
Wow, what can I say about our great students? Fran and Kevin, you guys look great.
Real nice, you two.
Joe, do you love your teachers?
You know what? I do, Steve. I truly do. But you know what I love more? To see them laugh.
Me too, Joe.
That's why we made this video where we gave them gag gifts and recorded their reactions. So let's swing it over and check that out.
Hi.
Shane Lovecast, he got you a present.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Sorry, you have to open it right now?
Yeah.
Just tear it apart?
Yeah, I wrapped it.
You did?
Hi.
Yes! I needed this. I'm really working on my French skills, so.
I thought so.
I don't know how to say any of this.
You can read it to the baby. You can teach the baby French.
It's going to have, all the French spelling and not know how to say anything. Because I'm going to pronounce it like Spanish.
That's
look,
the
we got Santa.
Merry Christmas.
I have to open it.
You got to open it.
It's not one of those. Nice jacket, by the way.
Thank you.
Alright, you guys are thoughtful, actually.
What is it?
Yeah, little tennis balls for my dog. Sorry, like that.
Yeah.
Oh, God, what is this going to be?
There we go. Mr. Negri?
Yes!
On behalf of the TV webcast class, we'd like to present to you a gift.
For me?
For you.
Oh, my goodness! Why, thank you, guys! Hello, Mr. Roberts. What is it? Oh, my gosh. Here, hold that. What is... You guys! Oh my god, these are hysterical! I love them! Thank you all. Thank you! And Merry Christmas!
So Jack in the Box is gonna jump out and scare me?
No.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Ooh. Are these shorts? Thank you so much. They'll look great.
There should be something else.
Oh, and a snake. Thank you. Just put that right here on my desk so I can scare myself later. Thank you, Santa. And thank you, Webcasting.
I'd like to present you with this gift.
Thank you.
Appreciate that. Open it.
Oh, open it. Okay. It is a gag gift, isn't it? You got me razors. Thank you. I'll probably use them. Just to spite you, I'm going to use them. Thank you. Appreciate that.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Lord.
Merry Christmas.
How's it going, guys?
Wow.
Hi.
This is for you. It's a gift from the TV and webcasting class. Open it.
You have to open it now.
Why?
Because you have to open it.
It's taped.
Well, rip the box up.
It
was a dollar. It's fine.
The box was a dollar?
Yeah, it's fine.
You're worth more than a dollar, mister.
What's that? There's a note with it?
No, there's not a note with it.
A mortar and pestle?
No.
What is it?
It's to make chocolate.
Is it really?
I think so.
Like,
well, I don't know.
You can make molly with that.
Yeah, you can make soup or whatever.
Yeah. It's a word.
That's for salsa.
From chemistry?
This
is
for salsa.
Salsa. Are you sure it's not?
Yes, I'm sure I am.
Are you sure it's not for grinding? Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. It's awesome. What do you guys think?
Yeah. Great.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
Connor.
Awkward side hug.
Side hug.
Santa. Oh, Chris.
Mr. McCoy.
On behalf of TV Webcast,
I would like to present you with a gift.
I'm a cowboy.
Oh, look, it's Chris. You don't need those big heels.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate that.
No problem.
I get the hat, too.
Yeah, open it up.
Christopher.
Come on.
We have elf ears.
Show it to the camera.
Oh, that's funny. That was his first and last day of basketball.
Who got that picture?
That is awesome.
I gotta keep it somewhere. I put it in a frame and everything. All right?
Thank you.
You know, Steve, the teachers might not get what they wanted, but I know I'm going to this year.
Oh, really? How was that, Joe?
Because Santa traveled over the mountain and I got to talk to him myself.
Oh, lucky. I must have missed him studying for finals.
You know what? That's why we have this video, so let's go check it out.
Hey, what's
I want with me, man? What does Santa want with me? Huh?
He wants to know what you want for Christmas.
Okay, for Christmas, I want all my French students to pass the final exam. And I want them to be able to tell me something in French before they go. That's my wish.
Where's Santa? Where?
Hi, Santa.
What do you want for Christmas?
What do you want to bring me?
Anything.
Good.
What do you boys want for Christmas?
I want a pony.
What do you want for Christmas, little boy?
I need a new train set. Do you think you can do that?
Aw, yes!
What do you want for Christmas, Mr. Sign?
Santa, I like a Kirsten bamboo fly rod. They're only $1,116. You can get them straight from China where they're being made. That's it.
Okay.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you too.
That video really sets the mood for this blessed season.
You know, it really does, Joe. It's a great time to be around Mount St. Mary's Catholic School during this Christmas season.
I'm so glad I got to be by your side this semester and as your guys' news anchor.
Me as well, Joe. You know, it's going to be our last episode here with you all today.
Yes, it will be, and I'm very sad about it.
I am too, Joe. So that will be it for us here at Mount St. Mary's, The Mount Life, Channel 5. I'm Stephen Waite.
And I'm Joe Casiglione, Jr.
Good night, O City.
Stay true, Mounties.
And Merry Christmas.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.